Yo, I'ma rip you, shoot at you and drop the pistol. Run in front of the bullet and catch it before it hits you. You better think twice, yeah, before battling. I rip mics. My book got niggas hooked like a fish fight. Shook like I'm Shook Knight. Crooks just might roll up on you like sleeves in a fist fight. Watch who you eyeing, dog. I got the iron on. You ain't a thug, you all front like your spine is gone. Plus my track record miles long. So meet me round about midnight like Davis Miles song. Miles Davis, whatever, my style's the greatest, yeah. You in denial, leave you floating in the Nile naked. Got shit at the crib you wouldn't want your child to play with, nah. Included big knives, that be on some child's play shit.
Hey guys, Alain Gonzalez with MuscleMonsters.com. Today I'm going to show you guys how to execute the skull crushers properly. A couple things you want to do. Number one, I personally prefer a easy curl bar as opposed to a straight bar. Less strain on the wrist. Number two, don't flare your elbows out, but you want to tuck them in. All right, that's going to put more tension on the triceps, which is the target muscle. And then number three, you want to extend the bar all the way out so your elbows are locked and your arms are extended to get the full stretch on the tricep. I know there's a lot of talk about you shouldn't extend the elbows, but the fact of the matter is if the weight is light enough for you to actually control it, then you'll never hurt yourself. All right, so check it out.